I. Used to indicate a plural form of some words of Latin or Italian origin, such as virtuosi or concerti. I. I. Used to indicate a plural form of some words of Latin or Italian origin, such as virtuosi or concerti. I.